MGS5 going. There we go. Oh, there's an update. It's got to launch it. Updating. Oh, 2210. Play. All right, Shop. You have a good evening, man. The game auto shave feature, blah blah blah. Now you get to click through 15 thingamajiggies. Logged into server. That's wonderful. All right. Oh. I don't really care about any of this. Don't care. Yeah, I don't care. Thank you, but yeah, I don't care. Skip, 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 skip. I just want to go run around and shoot stuff. That's it. Come on, game. It's almost like you have to make yourself a cup of tea just to get through this beginning login screen. All right, what do we got going on? That ain't what I wanted. Yeah. Let's go get our rewards. What rewards do we have today? 5,000 biomaterials. Whoop-a-doo-doo! All right, let's see.
Please select a mission.
Recommended weapon, missile. Missile. Let's check side missions. How many of them do we have left? Ooh, highly skilled soldier. Duh. They're always good. And we'll come in right there. So let's go. Sure. Is that good? Oh, we got the AMRS, Renox, Scoper. Yeah, that's good. Going for 6 o'clock. I don't mind being able to see. Yeah, I know that they can't see us good at night, but... Yeah. Nah. Northern Kabul, Afghanistan. They call me horny, 'cause I got me a horn in my head.
Analysis complete.
Sucks.
Analysis complete.
Not so bad, but he still sucks. Where's everybody else at? I know there's like 6 or 8 people down there.
Enemy presence detected. Analysis complete.
Ooh.
Marker placed.
He's got a couple bees.
Analysis complete.
Marker He's got a couple placed. C's. We're gonna capture his ass too. Seen anybody else right this moment. It doesn't mean there ain't other people. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There's at least 10 guys down there. And we've marked 1, 2, 3, 4. There's somebody right there.
Analysis.
That's the target.
That's the guy we want right there. We gotta Fulton him out. I just want to mark him. Are you kidding me?
Marker placed.
Okay. It let me place it on him. So C is the target. A and B. I'm still not seeing anybody else. But that's what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we don't have to wait to take that guy, by the way. You can take him at any time because it's a side op. Now, is this one that I wanted to take or not?
Talk. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Nah. Okay. I didn't hear it. Dadgummit! Alright, let's go inside here. Maybe we can find some goodies in here at least. My gamepad is not, the right stick isn't perfectly right. There you go. Come on. Come invest in my gate. You think you saw something? You probably did. You should come look. I'm so sneaky.
Speak. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Are they 50 meters, 60 meters? Hopefully that's far enough away. Yep, good. Alright, we need to come back out and around this way.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
I will, boss man. Looking for any other people. Ooh, there's somebody.
Analysis complete.
I couldn't see what the analysis was. Dadgummit. There's usually a couple people over here by this pig pen. I've been here several times.
You have arrived at your destination.
That's two of them. He dropped his Kevlar's helmet, or whatever that is.
You gotta extract him.
Yeah, I'm gonna extract him. Am I right? I ain't found any supplies. I probably got them in the last mission, all. My horse came all the way up here. I hear a truck. Oh, there it is, way down there. There's somebody right there. Shit. He's crap. End of day now. I gotta go knock that guy out. What I'll do is when these two guys start turning around. Hang on, is that other guy looking this way? He's looking this way too. Got a better idea. We're gonna go take care of that guy first because he's looking down this way. And then we'll deal with them two guys. Couple guys over there.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
They both suck. Okay. Get a drink of water while I'm waiting. I'm getting a little better at the whole stealth and being quiet part of this game, though, as to where, you know, a week ago I sucked at it.
Clouds approaching.
Ooh, clouds. I think clouds are only really good at night because they make it a little bit darker. hoping that that guy gets back over here before they take off or gets close. That way when they take off, I can just go gank him and... Of course, he's going to take a sweet-ass time about coming. Just long enough so that whenever I go knock him down, they turn around. Hey, who's that? Who's that walking off with Bob? We're gonna wait just to take out Bob. We're gonna throw our little thingy right over there on that board to attract him, and then we'll pop the wall to get him to walk even closer. Here it goes. Now your ass is down. You really have to get them close in order for them to hear the knock. There we go. How do you not see my... That was close. He like freaked out. Well, I'm gonna go over here and do my own thing. He sucks. I'll take him anyway, though. I don't like taking everybody. I typically only take people that have at least a C or better. That's probably why all my shit's so low.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Let's just run around the outside, and we'll just get everybody and then get them two last. Yep. Shut up. M2 just kind of snuck out from nowhere. There's a radio in there. I don't even know if I've gotten this tape yet. Nope.
Analysis complete.
Ooh, a couple C's.
Analysis complete.
Another C.
Caution. Sandstorm approaching.
We'll take the 40% chance because I don't really care.
Plant expansion complete. Extraction failed.
I'm sorry, boss, but the extraction failed. The support unit just isn't skilled enough. If you want to increase the success rate of Fulton extractions in bad weather, you need to improve the support unit.
Analysis.
You got to extract him.
Yeah, he's got a C. Truck.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Come on, go look at it. Come on over here, big son. Have a buddy with him or not? Ooh, that was close. Took me forever just to pull my gun out.
Analysis complete.
Yeah, he's got to see. Yeah, man. Alright, all we've got is this. What is this yellow dot?
Subject on board. Leave the rest
specialist. Alright, there's somebody else over here to my right that I haven't seen yet. According to my surveillance. There he goes, right there.
Analysis complete.
Ooh, two bees. Oops, wrong button. I'm real careful about pressing Y because when you've got them held, if you hit it, you kill them. All right, let's see. All right, we need to get that specialist.
Roger that.
Which is that guy? Boy, it's like they're all going to be friends because they're all from the same village. Didn't hear it. Can I get up there? That was close. This little delivery thing right here.
You gotta extract him.
Now I can travel from there. I can't take jeeps yet. No percent. All we got left are these three guys over here. See me. I am just a figmentation of your imagination. I am not really here. No, you do not see a camouflaged guy sitting on the ground next to the wall. shit, they stopped right there. Come on, son, go, go, go. That was some jackrabbit maneuvering right yonder. Take him. Take him. Take him.
Roger that.
Any more? Oh, there's something right. That's a Jeep. See anything else that I need to? I saw one light somewhere. I just don't remember. There it is. There's one right there. Okay. I don't know if you can destroy these or not. We're going to find out. Yep. That means the next time I come through here, if I come through at night, there's the other light. I knew there was another big one. There's another even. Now there's even another big one. Big one. This means that all these lights will be gone. As silly as that sounds, but how it works. We've only got one more grenade and we use it over here. But I remember seeing another big powered light. I just don't remember where. Is that it? Yeah, that was it right there. Let's go set down some capture cages real quick, like.
Sun will set shortly.
That means all the people's gonna come back, so we can get on up out of here. to be all sneaky to get them berries. Alright, let's see. Mother base. No, no missions. Helicopter. Pick up.
Please select support helicopter. Roger. Requested.
Is there any more goodies out here? Come on, helicopter. Time to go home. Zane wants to go to bed. It's 11:30.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
I actually did pretty good that mission. I only got, you know, the combat alert crap or whatever where they kind of notice you. Like three times. No alarms were set off. I only killed one person. Wait a second. Oh, I must not let the helicopter see me. Can you get into the helicopter like this? That would be awesome. No. That sucks.
Heading altitude.
I so cannot wait for Fallout 4 to come. Say it's the 3rd. Tomorrow is the 4th. After tomorrow, 6 days. 6 whole days.
Extraction.
I'm addicted to that game and I haven't even played it yet. I've been watching everything that I can find on YouTube about it. Everything. We got us a gerbil. Got another bat. We've caught all these. Ooh, we got a D, volunteer. As your fame and stuff goes up, more people volunteer. So those of y'all that are curious where all these volunteers are coming from, that's where they're coming from. When your fame goes up, people volunteer to join you.
Side ops list updated.
All right, let's check out the old mother base. R&D team's at 13. I think we've already developed the gun that we wanted. Yeah, we did. Ooh, we can get our stun arm up again. Sure. Ooh, a sneaking suit. Specialized infiltration suit. In addition to the noise dampening soles that limit the sound of footsteps, this suit features a high strength armored weave that offers superb damage resistance. Well, hell yeah. Let's get that. Where's missile? Launchers. What do we need for this one? No, we've already got that one. We got this cheap one. I might be able to do the mission with that cheap one. I don't know. So we still need R&D up to like 17, 20. I want to get that one. So I want to get it up to like 20. Damn, we're down to 415,000 GMP. I had like 1.5 million the other day. I've been using it. Been learning stuff. Building stuff. Buddy equipment. What do we got ready for Buddy?
Please specify a project.
Normal. He's got the battle dress. We need combat unit level. I don't know what that is yet. An electro spinning specialist.
Please Specify a project.
Can't get that one yet. Well, yeah, we need three more. Three more points in research and development and support. So yeah, that's all, folks. I'm going to bed. Hope you guys had fun. I will see y'all tomorrow. I would like to say bright and early, but bright and early I will be getting on to do my Haven stuff, and people don't tend to like Haven too much, so I don't record it. And but I will probably do another flame in the, or fire in the flame in the flood episode or whatever, another little bit of it. Another run through, see how far we can live. And then I don't know. I really don't know. Not a whole lot in game-wise has been holding my attention over the last week or so because we're so close to Fallout 4 coming out. So it's been very, I've had very little attention for most of the games that I've been playing. Literally, I've actually been watching more TV than I have in probably a year. Because it's just, I can't wait for Fallout 4 and I can't even really... I can't get into any other games. I've yet to be able to get into any other games. Holy Potatoes was kind of fun. I'll probably play a little bit more of that tomorrow, maybe. I don't know. And I did download the new version, or I've updated to the new version of Clockwork Empires, so we might play some of that, because I haven't played it in about three or four builds. But, yeah, till then, y'all have a great evening, morning, whichever it is for you. And